This is the Leadership Minute, and our topic is well-being. As we think about our well-being, it's important to clarify that well-being goes beyond physical health to encompass the broader aspect of a life well-lived. The largest factor in our well-being is the place where our mind dwells, and the single biggest threat tends to be ourselves. Tom Rath and Jim Harder, authors of Wellbeing, the Five Essential Elements, define well-being as the combination of our love for what we do each day, the quality of our relationships, the security of our economic life and finances, the vibrancy of our physical health, and the pride we take in what we have contributed to our communities. Most importantly, our well-being is determined by how well these five elements interact and work together. This is the currency of life that matters. Take some time today and reflect on your well-being. To explore this topic further, enroll in one of our Leadership Development Academies found on our website, chairacademy.com.